My dad lived in the 80s. He did not do the drugs, but sometimes I wish he did the therapy. Just once.